Your aim sucks. But don't worry, I'm here to help. Good day and salutations, my friends. So happy to have you here and see all of your beautiful faces. Now, I understand that first line there may have been a little harsh, but also a little true. But don't take it to heart, because my aim also used to be trash, and admittedly so, still kind of is. But it is way better than it used to be because of this one accessory for your controller that I'm going to mention to you guys today. It is super cheap, extremely practical, and I am fully confident it'll help you guys out as much as helped me out and many others when it comes to shooter games. Now for me, my shooter of choice at the moment is Warzone. I stream Warzone here on this channel every Monday through Thursday from 6:30 p.m. Eastern and on, and also on the weekends. So if this video ends up helping you guys out, then be sure to sub and turn on those notifications so you can pop on by to one of my live streams and let me know that you came from this video. But the attachment we're talking about today for the controller comes from Control Freaks. And as you can see, I have one for each one of my controllers. Actually, I've made a review about the comparison between the Xbox controller versus the SCUF controllers. I'll leave that above my head here if you guys want to go check that out if you're debating between the two. When it comes to shooter games and their fast motion and the importance of being extremely, extremely accurate in a moment's notice, you need to be setting your thumbs up for success. And that's exactly what these attachments have done for me. Now, before we go any further, I do want to mention that this isn't sponsored. These were not sent to me. I bought them with my own money. And to be honest, they really don't hurt the wallet at all. They're pretty affordable and they last for a while. So obviously, we've just introduced the accessory that I feel will help you guys improve your aim in any shooter game. Now, let's talk about why I feel that is. The first reason is I feel like these thumbsticks gives you competitive edge against anyone that you face 1v1. That does not have these. And I understand in saying that doesn't really give you a real reason as to why you would purchase one of these thumbsticks. So let me dive a little further into why I feel like this gives you a competitive edge. And the first reason being the grip that these thumbsticks gives you. As you can see, there's some grooves in this one. It's more of a flat surface. And in my own personal experience, this gives me way more grip than the normal standard thumbstick that your controller would come with. Now, obviously grip is important when aiming, especially with fast movements, because if your thumb slips off your joystick, then you're going to die in game. Okay, well, we've just gone through the obvious better grip. Everyone wants a better grip on their thumbstick. So what else does this thing have to offer? Well, with this one specifically that I bought, as I showed, it has a little bit of a raise. Now, looking at it on my controller, as you can see, the thumbstick sits about obviously that high. And then when I put this attachment on, look how much higher it gets. And the reason this is important is because the higher your joystick is, the less resistance you'll have when moving side to side or up and down. Now, with a shorter joystick, there's a little bit more resistance. It's kind of harder to control those finer adjustments. And for someone who may be a competitive gamer or someone who likes to stream for hours on end, then you probably know that a joystick with a lot of resistance kind of gets tiring over a few hours. So with this higher leverage, there's less resistance. Therefore, you can play longer without your thumb getting as tired. And another thing this height gives you an advantage with is your precision and accuracy and your fine adjustments while aiming. Now I'm gonna throw over the screen here a little clip that I found from Control Freak themselves, where they explain and show you exactly why having this height gives you more of an advantage and precise aim. And as you can see in this clip, when it comes to a shorter thumbstick, there isn't as much of a throw distance for your joystick to go. When you make that joystick higher, there's a lot more distance for that to go side to side. And when it comes to your aiming, as you can still see in this clip, it shows just how accurate that you can make those fine movements, especially when it comes to the centering of your joystick. Now, one other advantage that Control Freak mentions when it comes to these taller thumbstick attachments is that with the higher thumbstick and more arc distance from side to side, it enables you to higher your sensitivity with it still feeling like the lower sensitivity you had with a shorter thumbstick. Now, for me personally, I haven't really higher my sensitivity. I mean, in general, I like to play around with sensitivities and aim assist settings, just feel what works best for me, but none of that is related to the thumbstick itself. If you guys are interested in the best aim assist settings for a game like Warzone, then I'll leave that above my head right here. I have found what I feel like is probably the best settings overall for the majority of players when it comes to Warzone. But guys, I cannot stress enough how useful this tool has been to me in my gaming experience. I'm by no means a professional Call of Duty player, Warzone player, shooter games player by any means. I've always been I would say even below average, but since my switch from console to PC and still staying on controller, and then with the addition of these Control Freak performance thumbsticks, my game has improved greatly. I'm typically pretty honest with myself, and if anything, a pretty harsh critic. So typically I say I just suck at the game, whatever, but these thumbsticks have truly, truly improved my game a ton, and I'm so happy I bought them. They don't really cost that much in the long run. You'll use them for months and months to even years to come, depending on how much you game. And I've really enjoyed the experience I've had with the specific ones I bought for my Xbox and my SCUF controller. They do come in different sizes, so be sure that if you're on either SCUF or Xbox, you're buying the proper ones. And to make it more useful for you guys, I can leave a link description to each of these down below and some other options if you like ones that look and feel a little bit different. That's really all I have for this one, guys. I just want to bring you a short, quick video on this one attachment I feel like is super useful. That's why I really want to make this video for you guys, because I feel like it'd be well worth your time if you watched all the way through, and well worth your money if you decide to buy one. So if you guys like this video and you feel like these will be useful to you, then be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and turn on notifications so you don't miss any of my live streams or more videos just like this one. And past that, that's all I have for this one. I'll catch you in the next one.